Hey, oh my God, sorry. I was talking with one of my buddies. Holy shit. I just saw the news. Sorry, yeah. I just saw the news. It's a little depressing. Yeah, so officially Kentaro Miura has died. Yeah, it's like one of the fucking best mangaka to have ever like lived and worked in that industry. 'Cause holy shit. Y'all wanna see? Here you go. Yeah, holy shit, dude. Fuck, come on. How do I fucking close this up? Passed away May 6th, so. Section for Foreign Service, murals, yeah. I mean, here's the thing. Like, Berserk is a fantastic story, and it's really depressing to know that we will never be able to see the end of it. Like, I mean, it's his greatest legacy, but at the same time, like, not being able to finish it, I would come back with some regrets on that. Like, if you look at, I mean, him and Martin are like cut from the same cloth if you look at it, and it's not a pretty picture, but damn. Yeah, no, it's yeah, it's really bad. Yeah, I do like Berserk is literally one of the manga or one of the anime. Like, I got exposed to Berserk anime first.
We should get going.
Yeah, yeah, holy shit. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's hard to focus on this just because, like, fucking, again, Berserk was kind of exposed me to like this type of manga, dude. Like, yeah, I still can't believe it. Like, he's 54. He's not even that old. Like, Martin is like, what?
Our adventures only just begin.
Like, Martin is 72, so he's like 2 decades older than, like, fucking Mira. And I don't know, like,
I can't wait to see what lies
ahead. Are you still not ready?
Yeah, holy shit. End of, yeah, sorry, it's a bit hard to focus. Sorry, guys. It's still hard for me to actually accept this. So it's taking some time for me to process.
can't wait to see what lies ahead.
Come on, let's get going.
It's gonna be a lot of sighing, guys.
We should get going.
Still not ready.
Thank you.
That sucks, man. It's now more important to actually talk to everyone already. Thank you. Let's see if, Miura will always be one of the actual greats of It's incredibly sad to, like, I don't know, Berserk has been, again, one of the most, if not, I mean, I can't say the longest running because, like, fucking One Piece exists, but fucking, I think Berserk started in 86. Berserk? Is like 1982. Yeah, it started in 82. And it was still running, so sorry, no, like it absolutely beats One Piece in the, like, while it might not do it in a number of chapters, the amount of time it's been running is, like, insane. It's been running for, like, what, 32? 33 years now? Like, nah, there's nothing like it. And it's really sad. Like, again, JoJo is close too, because, you know, JoJo's been running for fucking, what, 86 as well? Like, I think 89 was Berserk, so JoJo's Bizarre Adventure started, so yeah, Berserk is older than by 2 years, or sorry, JoJo is older by 2 years, and Berserk is, so if JoJo is around 34, Berserk is gonna be 32 years old. So yeah, I remember watching the first the Berserk anime. I think I got a VCD. God damn it, a VCD. I got a VCD of Berserk. Like, I just randomly saw it when I was in, I think, first or second year of high school, or not even that, like, even elementary. And yeah, I remember we watched, I bought, like, And then I once I started, like, I keep going back to the same store to get more and more episodes of it. And then at some point, they didn't have any more. So I actually had to hunt down more VCDs. That's how, you know. And yeah, no, it's yes, it's really sad. Fucking bitch, I'm still looking for where to go. Thank you. person. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm still quiet. It's hard to,
thank you.
Sweet. Let's see. Let's go. Things we know. Without Miura, some of my favorite franchises actually won't exist. Like in Dark Souls is not gonna be here. I mean, honestly, Bloodborne is not even gonna be there. Cause there's a lot of shit that Miura inspired. Like the giant sword archetype, I would think he inspired it. I think Guts is one of the first, if not the first one, that first major character that like had a big ass sword.
Yeah.
So we can get more, it's probably good to see if we can grab more, pretty good amount. Yeah, let's add paralyzing keys to, because those two status inflict are like fucking feels OP. Alright, let's let's get more sapphires and get a couple of sapphires. And we'll sell. Materials. That's Riding plus 10. Alright, sweet. Alright, so everyone. essentially as like freezing. Holy shit. fucking... Alright. Let's go. Holy shit.
What happened? Thank you. Leave it to me.
Let's go back now. Let's grab that treasure.
Thank you.
all the treasures.
Yeah. Nice.
Okay, so deep. Okay.
Leave it to me.
boss fight?
Kristen, I thank you for sparing me the trouble of hunting. Now.
Thank you. What? What?
Oh, nice. So we can wait, I thought like, hold on. Okay, there it is, yeah. definitely does. See if we can get our payouts.
Adventures only just beginning.
Alright, so I'll end the stream for tonight. That was pretty good progress. Let's see what the map is, 56%. So I'll finish that up and we'll see how far we can go next time. So, let's save. Yeah, sorry I'm being quiet for most of the stream. It's just, yeah, the fucking, holy shit. Nira's death is like, he died apparently like May 9th. So, like, they just didn't tell anyone until, what do you call this? Till today. So, yeah, so he's one of the best mangaka out there, and his legacy is unfinished. Well, yeah, it's freaking fantastic. It's one of the best ones there, but it's unfinished. So I guess that's what's sad about it. We won't know what happens in the end. So, oh well.